So I decided to do a feeding. So I have Luke who I'm going to be feeding. So I'll have to make the food first and the drink. So I'm gonna teach you how I make my doll food. The first thing I do is I get some lotion. This is body lotion. I normally just do a dot in it. Just very little amount. Then I put water. Water in the bottle. Or whatever you're using for drink. But I put, then I just spray it in the bowl. Then this takes a while, but as soon as you have a little bit of lotion and some water in it, you keep adding it and it will look something. Here, I'm gonna actually make the food, hold on. So I just made the food. So as you can see, it's white. That's not really fun. So you get a paper towel and marker it out. And I already have it, but here's some blueberries I'm gonna make. And as soon as you have marker, whatever color marker you want on a paper towel, or you can just use food dye, whatever you want. But I use this way because I don't have any food dye. And you pop it in. Start mixing it up with your spoon or fork, whatever you're using. See? The food's blue. That's exactly how I wanted to. And you take the paper towel out. This is optional, guys, if you want to. But be careful you don't spill it on the counter like I just did. Your parents will get mad at you. This is my bathroom, so it's not exactly like my parents would get mad at me. And then I have some. This is overfilled, but you use your bottle, or if you don't have any babies that come with bottles, you can just use an empty glue container. So I use, if you want to make a smoothie, put some lotion in this, then shake it up, and then add it to the coloring. That's how I do it. But I don't want to make a smoothie because it's not the time. It's not the movie time. And yeah. But and shake it up. Ta-da. Take the old paper towel out. But hot with using glue. And you can't really take the paper towel out. You're gonna have to wait until you fed the baby the drink first. See how cool that is? Alright. I have my boy that I'm going to use, Little Luke. Take the underwear off. Take his little shirt off. Are you okay with blueberry food? Yeah. Okay. Wondering how I made the shirt, I just cut the bottom of the sock. Set him up. Yeah, you guys can see real good. Then I'm gonna give him a little bit of a drink. And then after this, I would recommend you feed him. Feed her or him some water. If she or him has a speaker, I wouldn't recommend doing this. This is supposed to be for feeding. Because I have a snack and Sarah. She can technically eat liquids, but I'm not going to. But yeah. I rinse out my babies after this. What I basically mean is I sink, pour in some water, and put the baby under. I don't drown the baby, but you know what I mean. I'll show you what I mean as soon as he's done eating. He's really messy. He's one of my messy eaters. But yeah, he's probably going to need a bath after this. But I really am in love with feeding the snacking Lily's and Luke's liquid food. But yeah. And I got him for Christmas. Same with Gracie. But I'm not trying to brag. Maybe you're a new mom, maybe you only have like two baby eyes, but that's fine. Open up. He's getting so messy. Some of his food's going on me. Ah. Sorry guys, I didn't realize you guys. His hand's in the other. Do you like blueberries? Yeah. Okay. I can't wait to see Luna. You and Luna are so cute together. Thank you, Mama. You're welcome. Then, I come to the last bed, I just like, go like that. Now he's done with all his food. This is a blue bottle, so he doesn't care. He didn't care if it was pink. He really does not care. He just doesn't like dresses. It's the only thing he prefers. I kind of go like this because he's a big boy. Sometimes he prefers drinking from a bottle, but in fact he doesn't. No. I have a mess to clean up. Okay. See how messy it got? You guys can't really see. There's dribbles all the way down. That's a nice hair too. Very messy. Oh, you are dead. You are so dead. Oh, it's okay. Alright. Wanna wash your hands? No. But yeah, let's get in there. He washes his hands. I just kind of cut some parts, but here he is. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put his underpants back on. They're so cute. You're wondering how I made these. I'm gonna have to give you guys a little tutorial. Mm-hmm. kind of matches his shirt because they're both blue. Shirt's a little bit short, but it works. There was something else. His underwear is kind of short too. Alright, I got some. What? That's okay. Alright. Wanna say bye? Yeah. Wanna say bye? Yeah, I do. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe.